Why risk it? You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Lakasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Careful. Sure to be eggs down here. Cover each other. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. Be your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time.
Ugh! rearmed.
Hey, grab this intel.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door.
Never made it off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Simplify. Charge the door, they ambush. Careful.
Rearming.
Drone, smash it quick!
catching up.
HQ's here. Grabbing ammo.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Rearming.
Systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have a about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Watch out for each other. Dismissed. The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there. Vaya con Dios, kids. Make me proud.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. 8 kids here. Rearming.
Unstable, you'll egress by a different route.
Rearming.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.
Sentry gun ready.
Auger. draw.
Party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.